And we can't wait for this one to start.
I'm sorry, Carter. I absolutely threw under the bus there.
Stuart, what are you expecting to see?
Well, Derek, we can talk about coaches and their methods, but it's now down to the...
Whenever we win the ball as well, make sure the fullbacks just get wide straight away. And who will have the greater desire? Don't fuck about in the middle, just get straight out wide.
Yeah, you can't, the thing is, you just can't teleport out there, that's the problem. Like, it's defending middle and then having to sprint the wide. And a throw in conceded. Just ruins your stamina a lot, fucking 40 minutes.
Well, maybe you should have second win then.
Well, I'm not high enough level because I don't play this game anymore.
I can't remember what level second wind is, to be honest.
23.
25. What?
Is it fucking stuff?
Yeah, because I'm 23.
I'm 23 and I can have second wind.
Can you? I might be able to have second wind then.
It's quite a useful perk, mate. I've been using it on pretty much every outfield build, to be fair.
Oh, even centre.
Could play it in. Nah, not centre back. It's the only one I don't.
I wouldn't imagine you'd need it for a centre back.
No. You usually finish the game with like three quarters anyway.
Because it just depends on how many corners you have and how many sprinting you have to do to get back.
Well, if you're clever enough, then you don't win the corner. You just foul and you get back in position.
Yeah, but you have to assume that you don't get sent off in that scenario.
No, just a little skanky leg tackle.
Cutting off the supply.
It's a great ball. Oh my god!
I'm in the cross.
I think you sweated the wrong way.
In this situation, Artic, you need to go front post. Like, run front post, because I'm behind you, so I run back post. To give him, he has two options.
Yeah. Well, then, Gio could have actually just run and attacked the front post a lot better, and then he would have been in a position.
Yeah, no, what I mean is, like, Artic needs to make his run front post. So Gio has an option faster, and since I'm behind, I'm going to run back post because I'm behind him.
I meant to pass it straight across the box, but.
It's not the result I'm talking about. It's the process.
I'm going to go Bain, my bad. Oh, shit touch as well. No luck keeping possession.
Ambos.
No. Ooh. How has he fucking still got it? Just too much on that. Test them, D, because these are over close to the left, I think.
They've dropped. As soon as I took a step forward, they dropped it. Gonna go Leo.
Yeah, that's D here,
but... Flower. Yeah. And
successfully cut out.
And the referee is quite right to get go. Everyone wants to see officials let the play flow in that manner. You to wait. Now the free kick has to be
awarded. I had to move, mate, because he got in front of me. Somehow.
Just chill. Let Burnett come as close as he possibly can, because they can't come as far as him in.
Fuck.
Well, possession seeded.
Let's push him halfway.
In a position from which they could potentially do a bit of damage here. And he did well to cut it out.
Yeah, nice lads were right.
Flower.
Good
save.
Yep. Alright, guys.
Orange to win. Good play there. Passing it nice. Around,
looking for the goal that would put them ahead.
Well, you have to think they're going to take the lead at some point, because they're really looking dangerous at the moment.
Big win, Matt. On him.
And taking it away.
in there for you. Nice.
Flar. And the referee sees that as a foul. Free kick given.
Come on.
Well, an easy one to cut out, really.
Players.
Hold on, Arjun.
Right,
on.
Yeah, feet now. Orange.
Yeah, Joe.
Mother, I'm watching.
He's got the right idea. The ball's on.
That
was tight. Left a bit to be
desired. Yeah, that's frustrating because he's just been too impatient there. He doesn't need to make his movement quite so early.
Well, just overdoing it.
Those are the things that the keepers fuck up on when they come out. He just runs past it.
If you're wondering about stoppage time, 1 minute to be added on.
Nice, boys.
Good defending.
That's not where I'm fucking.
I got the air, mate. Off you go.
Oh, Blue was gone there. Fuck me. Oh, that Evan was gone.
That was a 4-on-3 right there, to be fair.
Oh, excuse me. Like Nunes scored 4 goals today.
Against who?
Leipzig.
Even Andy Carroll trending then.
Plenty to consider. Not yet. Wait till the season starts.
Oh, they did it. They did it when they played Man U.
Yeah.
In that pre-season, they called him a £100 million Andy Carroll.
Intercepting it intelligently. It's opening up.
Oh, not that cat. I thought we would have played it more in front of you, but.
Well, it would have been a chance. But the run was missed time.
Hold it. Yeah, I'm ready now.
Danger here. Oh, no. Well, nothing comes of it.
I've got them in the mate, good.
Fucking come back here, Ginger cunt.
What's coming?
Well, he was in the right place to intercept. Well, they might be onto something. And there it is, a chance.
And finish. Oh, well played.
Good goal.
And that changes the dynamic. And back underway. 1-0 it is. Pressing high to win the ball.
Go across. Yeah.
Yeah.
Van Dijk.
There you go.
And Silva.
Look it on. Go home. That's the one. RG's on D. Still on that, yeah. Take a touch, RG, and I'm there, mate. I'm there.
Dicing with a bit of danger here. Well, it did look dangerous for a moment, but the keeper has it now.
Leon. I'm back. Punch is back.
They've got it now. What can they do?
Look at this fucking fancy shit far.
Veering in field here. Very alert defending. That's to cut off the supply.
Good head, mate.
Snyder.
Honestly, I'll be taking my ball off you in a minute.
Run out of space.
going down the line.
He's a fucking giant now. I won it. I think I would.
Yep.
Find his teammate.
Okay. I mean, I would have gave it to DM, but he looked like he had, was on one tight on him.
Dropping.
Back post.
Much to drive him once and shot. Fuck me there.
Cool. Flar. Go backwards, Algy.
And yet.
Well, that is how to play advantage. Oh, sorry, Cap.
Oh. Into the final
20 minutes. Oh, don't. Good save.
Good save.
I've got Baldy. Well, my walk guy.
Oh, God, I didn't call you Baldy, Baldy.
Back post.
I'll try that big lad. You get the back.
He's not too tall.
I'll take go wide.
Hold your ground, boy.
So we stretch the whole defence. Cat's on. Cat's still on.
Come on. Yeah.
Oh, nice ball over the top to Chase.
Oh, I thought you was going to mug him then.
Oh, do you know what, mate? My brain didn't think of what to do. I was like, oh, shit. Well, just listen to the atmosphere in here. The fans doing every bit to try and spur their
team on for this equaliser. I watched that cutback.
Oh, did you go back? Yes, yeah, the one, mate. I'm in the gap. Fire, mate. Oh, unlucky.
Oh, could be troublesome.
Can they square the game? If in doubt. It has to be,
surely. But I'm there, Algy. Give me feet. That'll do you. Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break. Will they profit from this situation? Ah. Oh, I thought you were still running, mate. My bad.
It's off. Well, the danger was on,
but just you're very confident it's off, aren't you? You just.
I'm right.
I was stood in there half. I was playing him on. As soon as I saw it dropped, I just thought, fuck it, I'm walking. If he weren't on, well,
oh, you'd not there.
If he were onside, that's me kicked out at club.
Yeah, just casually walking by. Yeah. Please, what do you mean, mate? The flag ain't going up.
Well, I've done that in real life. I've gone, oh, he's off, and he's not.
Yeah.
All right, go
I just
now.
Got to watch for offside. There's no fucking offside then.
Okay.
Well, my luck.
Yeah.
Got absolutely floored.
I'm there, Algy.
No. Nope.
Well, the pass not coming close to hitting the target.
Left side's open, yeah.
There you go. Silva.
A super ball over the top. Really important tackle.
Another goal from this corner would in all likelihood secure victory. 3, 2, 1.
Oh, good now. One too. Oh, I thought how good I'll intervene.
Mate, if it was, mate, that left peg of mine was fucking leather in that.
Middle.
Yeah, I'm with it.
So 1 minute of stoppage time, that's what the Solid.
Officials
have said. Save.
Well, indeed.
Yeah.
There's a little bit.
Unlucky. There you go.
Put it down so I clickbait.
Told ya. Fucking told ya. Had eSports in the name. Shit cunts.
Would you have said that if they just scored then?
Yeah, much probably.
Yeah.
It's undermined.
That's the last
if you
one.
Put eSports in your name, it just doesn't work out.
No, they do that because the people want them to know.
You had to with the first squares.
Yeah, that was far better in that game.
Go.
I feel like we had more control as well.
I ain't gonna lie, I didn't pay attention to the name. At the 80th minute, I thought we were playing against Kadra. Because the fucking abbreviation was CAD. Oosh. The only two saves I made.
Are we carrying on or not?